Hey y'all, my name is Lakin Winston. I'm a liberal arts major here at East Central Community College. Today, I'm going to be giving you a tour of campus, but before we get started, make sure you always have your ID handy and that you review our student handbook so that your life here at East Central can go as smoothly as possible. Now let's go. East Central Community College is the most affordable college in the state, but when you do have to handle your expenses, the administrative building is where you come. You can also find our president of the college in here as well. This is Mabry Cafeteria, where students here have plenty of options to choose from, and it is also home to our famous Fried Chicken Thursdays. Huff Auditorium seats up to 800 students. This is a place where you can come to enjoy awards days, collegians, and other concerts, and you may have attended orientation here as well. This is Cross Hall, where all of our science classes are located, along with our chemistry labs. Classes are also held in Newton Hall, Davis Hall, and most of our career and technical classes are located in the Tucker Applied Technology Center, along with our career and technical annex. East Central Community College offers many healthcare programs, and they are located in Sutphin Hall. Burton Library is centrally located here on campus. It is the place where students can come to study, to print and type essays, and can also receive faculty-led tutoring. This is Vickers Fine Arts Center. This is where our music and art students spend most of their time here at East Central Community College. This is also the place where you can come to plays, concerts, and other forms of shows throughout the year. With living here on campus, you are able to make memories that you keep for a lifetime. You are able to be very much more involved in campus life. Here at East Central, we have 9 residence halls for men and women. This is the newest addition, the Women's Residence Hall, which is located right across the courtyard from Barber Hall. The Student Union is one of the most important buildings here on campus. It is the place where you can find our admissions, housing offices, and our financial aid, along with our career center. If you would like to grab a quick bite to eat, you can run to the grill, or if you would like to buy new warrior gear, you can run to the bookstore. Located on our north end of campus, you can find all of our sports complexes. You can find football, baseball, softball, tennis, and soccer. And if you are a student, you get in free to all of our sporting events. This is Brackenwood Gym, where our Warriors and Lady Warriors play basketball. We also host many other events in this building as well. School is not always about stress. Here at the lake, you can come and enjoy a game of volleyball, a game of disc golf, hang in your Eno with friends, or you can keep the freshman 15 a myth. Our final stop today is the Wellness Center. It has been recently renovated, has many cardio equipment, machines, and also weights. And it also has toning classes, yoga, spin, and Zumba that are free and available for all students. As you can tell, the Wellness Center is my favorite place. It's time for spin class. Thank you for joining us on our tour of campus today. I hope to see you real soon.